Hello, people. Hi, my name is Sumit Pawar. So we are in Agarsh Kanti Maidan. Today is Mumbai Pride Walk. ये प्राइड वॉक एलजीबीटी कम्युनिटी के लिए होती है. एलजीबीटी कम्युनिटी यानी कि लेस्बियन, गे, बायसेक्सुअल, ट्रांसजेंडर, इंटरसेक्स. तो आइए उनसे पता करते हैं कि ये प्राइड वॉक उनके लिए क्यों जरूरी है. हाय.
हाय.
व्हाट्स योर नेम?
माय नेम इज स्नेहा.
उर्मी जाधव.
संकेत.
हाय, माय नेम इज ऋचा.
आई एम मार्क.
नेहा कतुरिया.
सोनाली वेंकटेश मुडे.
I'm attending the Pride March. This is my first Pride, so I'm very excited to be here.
So I'm just come here to show my solidarity with these gay people.
And I'm here to support my few of my friends.
I'm here to support one of my closest friends. I'm here to support all my friends.
Since the law is not supporting them, since the government is not supporting them, being a human, being a creation of God, I like to support them.
And also lesbians and bisexuals and all the other genders and sexualities.
Because we should all support the LGBT community.
Because these gay people deserve their rights and they've been discriminated for too long. So I'm just kidding, I'm gay too.
Because 377 is still illegal. This is an outrageous act that we have been always put through and humiliated through.
We are also an Indian, and Indians are being a biggest democratic country. If have given all the democratic rights to everyone, but still we gays are still considered as a criminal.
And even for transgenders, though it's become legal last February 2013, still a lot of rules are left to be implemented. We are still denied the basic rights. Even our birth certificates or death certificates won't be accepted.
Why this pride? Because the Supreme Court used a word. They said that we are a minuscule minority.
It's not that the straight people are everywhere and this community doesn't exist. We do exist as well. It's just that people don't really come out. So if we attend these prides, people around us, like how we can see people here, come to know about what the LGBT community is and what this Pride March is actually for.
I think it's important because currently there exist a lot of wrong ideas about what being gay means. If you tell somebody I'm gay, they would think you're a transgender. So there's a lot of, some need to show some clarity on this, and which is why I think pride is important. Maybe we'll all look to the future one day where we won't require pride.
What is important about Pride March?
Just to show people that we are not in like minorities or anything, and that there's like quite a huge number, and also to be proud of whatever we are.
The world can know what is the community all about.
ऐसे नहीं कि women और men का ही, हम में भी तो है वो इंसानियत, हम भी तो अलग नहीं है ना. So we just want to tell the people that we are just like y'all. So accept us and give us our basic human rights.
And 7,000 is the number of people who have come out and who have spoken about it. There are still a lot many people who are in the closet.
I think it's very important to come together, show solidarity, because at the end of the day we are not gay, we are not straight, we are all together as human.
So aap logon ne dekha queer azadi Mumbai ka Mumbai Pride Walk. Bahut hi mazedar tha, colorful tha, rangeen tha, bahut sare log the. मैं हमारी ऑडियंस को बता देना चाहूँगा कि 377 के अंतर्गत कोई भी लोग आ सकते हैं, ना बल्कि एलजीबीटी कम्युनिटी, स्ट्रेट लोग भी इसके अंदर आ सकते हैं. तो इसके लिए ज़रूरी है कि सिर्फ एलजीबीटी कम्युनिटी नहीं, स्ट्रेट लोग भी यहाँ पर आए और इसके बारे में सपोर्ट करें, शामिल हों और अपनी आवाज़ उठाएं. तो आप सभी को हमारा ये वीडियो बहुत ही अच्छा लगा होगा. हम जल्दी ही हमारे दूसरे वीडियो के साथ आएंगे. हमें सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. सी यू, बाय. हैप्पी प्राइड टू यू ऑल.